perform better in the weekend league. For personal FIFA lessons with me, gameplay analysis, link is also in the description. What is going on, guys? My name is Suti, welcome to this pack opening. This is the first pack opening ever on my channel. It's quite unique, but I guess 3 top 100 packs are worth it, right? So what happened the first time we played Weekend League this year, we got 40 wins, was ranked 7th. After that it got worse, 39 wins, ranked 25th. And the weekend after that, 38 wins, so 40, 39, 38 wins, and ranked 90th or something. But let's get into it. I've got 3 top 100 packs, let's open it. We've got an insane team of the week, with Pogba, Nainggolan, Hazard, and Vidal. So I was hoping for one of those players, but in the first pack we ended up getting Mustafi, so that was a pretty bad pack, I guess. But the good thing about this team of the week was that even like apart from those four top players, the other ones were worth quite some bit as well. For example, Insigne, Pastore, and that striker Wilson, they were worth quite a bit as well by themselves. So my initial plan was waiting for a Ronaldo team of the week striker card. But yeah, it just took too long in general. I had some patience, but not that much, so I kept all these three packs. And this team of the week was pretty sick with those four top players. So yeah, that's why I decided to open all three of my packs for this team of the week. Also because it might take a while until we're gonna get a Ronaldo team of the week striker card, because this form doesn't seem to be that great. But yeah, let's get into the second pack. And this one, finally, we're gonna pack one of those top four guys, because we're gonna pack Nainggolan. So I was pretty happy with this pack. But yeah, if you're gonna open 3 top 100 packs and you've got Pogba, Hazard, Vidal, and Nainggolan, what you're hoping for, if you open 3 of the packs, you might hope for at least one Pogba, Hazard, or yeah, in total I was hoping let's pack like 3 of those guys. So yeah, I do still have one pack left, so let's see what we can get in the last top 100 pack, which I'm gonna open right now. Let's see which one comes out. And yeah, unfortunately it was only Icardi as the best player in there. So out of 3 top 100 packs, we got one of those big four guys, Pogba, Vidal, Hazard, Nainggolan. We packed Nainggolan. When checking his words, I believe Nainggolan was worth over a mil. We're gonna check that in the last part of this video. But yeah, it's about the rest of the packs. They were worth quite a lot as well. If you see Insigne, I think he was like 300k at the beginning, and the Wilson was like 100k. Icardi was worth a lot as well. I think in total I packed for like 4 million of 4 million worth, so that was quite nice, because Nainggolan here, he was selling for like 1.2 mil. You can see there's 40 minutes left to go. He dropped a lot after, but I sold instantly. And also Insigne, I packed him 2 or 3 times, I think. He was also worth like 400k, whatever. So yeah, in the end I made about 4 million profit. So that's the end of the video, my first ever pack opening on the channel. Make sure to drop a like if you enjoyed, subscribe on the channel if you haven't yet. My name is Suti, see you next time.